The public in the Gateway Shopping Center is scheduled to close permanently tomorrow.
Winn-Dixie, though, is going to be transitioning into its place. That's going to take a bit of time, but there will be some help in the meantime. On your side, Jocelyn Howard tells us how people who live in that area can still get groceries.
Many shoppers here today were concerned because as Publix is permanently closing, yes, Winn-Dixie is coming in and that's promising, but at the same time, there is that transition period where a store won't be open. But Councilman Gaffney told me some very exciting news today, and these customers were also very happy to learn about it.
Winn-Dixie have decided starting January the 8th to provide food from the first 300 people every weekend until they open up. Free food for anybody who's going to be hungry. And gonna live in the food desert.
Okay, I will be there.
Oh, that is a blessing. That's a blessing.
Councilman Reginald Gaffney says Winn-Dixie will be donating meats, fruits, and vegetables, healthy foods to sustain the community until its grand opening.
It's gonna help a great substantial amount. So in that note, anything that's free, it will help the community as a whole.
Gaffney has been concerned about this area since he heard Publix would be closing and did everything he could to make sure his people were taken care of. But he says Winn-Dixie has exceeded even his expectations.
I had planned on doing it once a month. They said, Councilman Gaffney, we can do better. We'll do it every weekend until we open.
It definitely makes us feel like it's part of the community.
Gaffney says Winn-Dixie hopes to open the new store within 90 days. The Gateway Shopping Center says we can expect major renovations before the store's opening.
Come the next 2 or 3 months, it's going to look not like a used store, but like a brand new store. That's the image that they want to present to us.
In Brentwood, Jocelyn Howard, First Coast News, on your side.
Now, there are two other Publix grocery stores relatively close by. One is on Dunn Avenue, the other in Riverside. Both are 5 miles. That's about 11 minutes away. And there's also a Harvey's that's closer than that. It is less than a mile from the Publix in the Gateway Shopping Center. It's located on 48th and Main Street.